Santa Cali on the south side of the border, on the north side of the border, it's Calexico. So they've been playing double Kirby all day.
Yeah, that's their both Kirby names. You don't see that. You don't see a lot of double Kirby. It's a lot of usually a lot of band teams here.
Yeah.
So Cody and or Daniels and Stranded are going to be the favorites here, but Pupperina and Callum has made it this far. Doing pretty well.
Yeah, Stranded definitely very aggressive, even in doubles.
Interesting to see. I guess Daniels is playing Kirby. The overlay is correct. Like, neither of these two players is really well known for a Kirby, but they opted for one anyways, instead of double Pika or...
I think, like, Pika Kirby can hold a little bit better stage control than a Pika Pika.
Maybe. I feel like Kirby's too slow to really assist his teammate.
Yeah, sometimes. Unless, but then, like, up tilts and down airs, you can just tack on a lot of damage so fast.
Yeah. Really good at racking up damage and closing out stocks.
Yeah.
There's Pika. Pika's not as much. You have to work a little harder to get a combo. Went for it all. I don't know which one that was.
I think the ports are right.
Yeah, but they're both red cards. You have to like pay attention to when one of them gets hit.
Pupperina is the dark red.
Oh, okay. Oh, I like even in a 2v1, it's tough for Kirby. You know, they had them right where they wanted them, but they weren't able to kind of get around them. Find a safe
double-edged guard here. Ooh.
It is not looking good for red. Pupperina makes it back.
A nice reverse back there.
Roundly knocked back off.
I hate that when you're just like, you've been jumping back to the stage and you keep getting knocked away and you just want to get on stage and help your partner, but you just keep getting pushed away.
Alright, so 7-2. This comeback's unlikely. We'll see if they can maybe pull off something nice at the end of this game to...
Stranded whipping another downbeat.
Oh, good save. And then... still alive at least.
Nice.
We got some...
Nice pickup.
They both kind of just took Kirby's attacks in the face. It's a good fade from Stranded. Good placement on that downer. I don't think we'll see any character changes here unless, like, Stranded goes or Fox or something. Team battle.
Is it offline?
Pikachu.
All right, now they're busting out the Pika Pika. They did play Pika Pika in their first match.
Yeah.
And then they switched game two to Pika Kirby even though they won. I think they're just trying to feel it out.
Right. I mean, generally, again, they Stranded, as long as I've known him in doubles, he's played Pika, and Cody is definitely, you know, Pika main. So it's weird to see them opt for the Kirby.
Yeah, like the doubles specialty Kirby.
Yeah.
I think you need, in this situation, you need both players on their best character.
Yeah, I agree. It'd be interesting to see Stranded mess around with like the Fox and the Falcon. I like Falcon when there's a Kirby involved because he's generally not fast enough to help out his teammate. Especially if you're doing like we did the Pika Falcon. Just kind of wall out the Kirby with the Pika and then let the Falcon do his thing. It's pretty scary. Obviously, you just have to be careful of general Kirby stuff. Ooh, Nice. Loft out that nair. I thought they would have worked together on the combo, but they both split went up for, yeah, separate.
Yeah, they both split up these curves and playing our 1v1s right now.
Yeah, that's smart.
And they're winning, so
yeah.
No reason to change it.
Oh, no. I thought he would have just dropped off nair, but he went for, like, the jump down air. Chain kill there. That's closer than the last one. Wonder if it's an adaptation from Team Red or the character switch. We'll never know. That up there. It's a tough move to throw it on accident.
Oh,
oh no, the save. That was really smart, the down smash. Damn. I gotta clean up that sock or let him kill himself.
What do you feel for four versus five stock doubles?
I like five stock doubles.
Yeah.
It's just a lot less incidental stuff inside a match.
Less variance.
Yeah, I'm always for less variance.
Touch the ground.
Yeah, nobody wants to see this. Come on, guys. Come on. Boo! Throw out the rock. A little bit of a gamble, maybe inspired to D-Tan.